Bombing patrols are right where we're going. The campsite. They must be at the barracks, too. Let's hurry. Fallen had an unfamiliar house symbol. What are we dealing with?
It's Braytek from Eventide, Clovis Bray's Golden Age colony here on Europa. Whoever was here was using it to track Barrett's tomb.
They must have intercepted the distress signal before we did. Okay, I've got the signal's true origin point now. It's not far. Let's hurry.
Hey guys, what's up? Let's do some stuff. Sorry about the fan. Hey, Colin! What about the dogs fucking up for you?
If it's not already too late. Wait. Darkness. It's close. I feel it, but it's different somehow.
Shit. Oh no! I overextended.
Let's do this.
Barrett should be just up ahead. There, that's where Barrett's signal is coming from. picking up more chatter on the Fallen's comms.
Have that stuff, Corinna. The snake does not leave here alive. It will be done, Eremiskel.
Savior, hurry. You must free me.
So fast. We heard your message. Darkness walks among us. What do you mean?
There is no time. They are coming. Varix asks for your protection once more. I will show time. Succeed, and Varix will reveal.
Prove it. We expect answers.
Come to Varix, and you will have them. But know that our work here has only just begun. Not trust Varix, yes? But leave your distrust, your blame, for later. The Elixni who attacked me, she is Aramis, ship steamer. A new Kel of Kells, unifier of the houses. And she seeks to build an op. There is no guessing which path Europa follows. She walks 100 paths at once, overlapping in all directions.
Let's do this.
We called it the Traveler, and its arrival changed us forever. Great cities were built on Mars and Venus. Mercury became a garden world. Human lifespan tripled. It was a time of miracles. We stared out at the galaxy and knew that it was our destiny.
Guardian? Eyes up, Guardian. It worked. You're alive. You don't know how long I've been looking for you.
This place is an old cosmodrome, a Russian spaceport. It's quarantined now, and quite dangerous, but our only way forward is through that wall. I need to get you back to the city. To do that, we'll need a ship. But first, I need to find you a weapon. Let's keep moving.
It's a risk, but I'll get us more light. Military system, check. Frayed wires and rust, check. When I flip this switch, expect trouble. Not good. Definitely not happy to see us. There's a rifle. Grab it.
I brought you back for a reason, Guardian. You're a Titan. That means you're a fighter. So be ready. We're deep in enemy territory. Stay focused. If your tracker blinks, there's trouble nearby. Scavengers, alien pirates picking at humanity's remains. Speaking of pirates, there's a loot cache. Let's take what's inside. Pushing forward. I'll locate a ship we can use to fly home. Heads up, a fallen raiding party. We're in more trouble than I thought.
Vanguard operation is compromised. I'm separated from my strike team.
Vanguard? They're from the last city. Shaw, where are you? We can help.
Cass, Maeve, if you're hearing this, rendezvous with the following coordinates.
Something's interfering. I don't think he heard us, but I've got a lock on his location.
I didn't think we had other Guardians on patrol here. Listen, my team's missing. I need backup. And... oh, you're fresh out of the grave, aren't you?
We heard your distress call. We're here to help.
There's a weapon in that locker. Probably an upgrade for you. Grab it and head to my location. I'll scan for signals from my jump ship. I need you to be my eyes on the ground. Something's causing interference. My scanner's shot. Might be doing this the old-fashioned way.
Analyze it. I've got a source for the interference. Let's check it out.
Get the fallen off that thing.
Closer to that antenna.
Stolen city tech has been spliced in here. That scrambler stands.
Fallen can't resist tinkering with old scrap.
They're certainly skilled at it. This will take a minute to fix.
Cass, you find Maeve. Sending coordinates now.
Myths say the Fallen once lived in the Traveler's Grace, but something happened. The Traveler left them. And that brought ruin to their civilization. They've come all this way chasing what they lost, hoping to get it back, or take it from us. Looks like the foreman will to keep us out.
Or keep something in. There's worse than dregs in old Russia.
Let's check out the control unit. This is locked down with a gap of encryption. We'll need access keys to bypass it. The fallen salvagers might have some. All the keys we need. I should be able to break the encryption. This is a powerful surge of arc energy. Whatever's causing it,
even transmats won't get through right now.
Thank you.
darkness is suffocating my light. Guardian, I can't bring you back if you die here. Sorry. We were too late.
I was too. Cass, I couldn't get to him in time.
There was a hive wizard. A powerful one. We tried.
This isn't on you. You did what you could.
We have the remains of our ghost.
She'd appreciate that. You should just head to camp before that wizard comes back.
Vanguard scouts report a fallen mining crew is about to touch down near your current position.
Even the light has limits. Even the light has limits. Sometimes you don't come back. That hive you saw was a powerful wizard named Avota. Didn't expect to run into something that strong. I was prepared. Now it's too late. Even Cass knew the risks. Best way to honor them is to finish the job. report.
Hey, how's it?
Thank you.
According to that schematic you found, the power grid here is linked to a dormant comms array. That array should be pulling plenty of juice from the grid, but it's offline. If we spin it up, it might stop the overload and get us to the superconductor. The trick is, we need to be at two places at once to reboot. The array itself, and the power station. To top it off, Navota is still out there, so you need to watch yourself. I'm not losing any more Guardians today. What do you say? Time for some shot, huh?
To get that array operational to balance the power grid.
Please be advised. Aurora Set is about to crash land near your current position.
I can reboot it from the station out here, but not while the systems are in lockdown.
How can we help?
Find the central terminal. You can patch me in from there.